of those randomly around the map. They spawn one at a time in a random location. Damn, I really wanted to build a kid listen to them. That was good. It said because I had already opened Pack-a-Punch, those were automatically spawned. Okay. On my ass. Finding these like they're not done. Guess I'm not really supposed to be able to find them. On this map, so I can make it on. How many of these do I have to step on? This is pretty getting really goddamn annoying. Hey, there we go. Now, have to knife all four gone. crystal around the map. What the fuck is that? That did not just sound like a fucking monkey, that sounded like a fucking crap. I'm required to ray gun. Okay.
I look forward to our next fight.
And then it says after getting the ray gun, go craft the atomic. Red door will let you leave. There's a big red door.
Insta-kill! Wreak havoc. Combat focus ready. Well done. Do it again. Watch out!
Okay. definitely launches.
The 54i could use your skill.
Max ammo.
So you're not completely useless.
I like the little inspects.
Get back to hidden box.
It's going to explode! Nice work. Congratulations. Well deserved.
Wish to think you are a
well done. Do it again. A warning for all enemies of the 54i. EKIA. Wasted.
Where do I get the water? Or is it from the... like I can crap.
We got this. I look forward to our next fight. Look out!
Yeah.
Pretty cool that it gives you a Mew Kick. I wasn't expecting that. Not Mew Kick, but...
Why do I keep calling it Mew Kick? Perkaholic.
They got what was coming.
20,000 more points. I guess we're done with this. Oh, I gotta open. Oh, fuck. Keep forgetting the map name. Chloe. Kind of fucking,
mass ammo! Nice work.
That was Mori, or Murray, or you guys understand what I get trying to get close. So I'll see you guys in Mori Rebirth. I think that's the second version. Let me check. Mm-hmm. There's Mori. Then I think there was a Mori Rebirth. Yeah. Mori Rebirth. I guess when I was reading up the guy, the creator of the map pretty much added more stuff to the map, and I guess the Easter egg is better or something like that, but I'm gonna give this one a try and see how it goes, and I'm gonna be recording it live for you guys, so look out for that, and I'll see you guys in the next Zombies Custom Zombies map. Peace out. Yeah.